8 points!
No, but don't shake the Nintendo!
This is 30
it's
points!
Eight, it's 30 is 8 bits!
Come on!
8 bits!
How much money did you get?
World War! Boy, I'm in that! Oh, well, give him the
U.S.
Oh! Why?
You got the front. I'm the
I tried!
Oh, come on! What was that?
His armpit got in the way!
Oh, God! Oh, I fucked up!
Wow.
God dang it! We gotta coordinate.
We cannot lose another point.
We can't lose another point. I'm not in the company of excellence, and I thought that's where I was.
We have not beat Japan to this point.
We've never beat Japan.
Come on. Wait, who got the front? You got the front.
I tried!
No! Oh, I was there!
Well, I'm glad I was good for this.
Oh!
Why did I walk
in?
We have failed Joe Peacock.
I wanna watch America beat Japan. That is fucking bullshit. These blonde ass, look at this asshole. That is not.
Never give up,
but look at his neck.
Look at that Japanese.
I'm gonna do squats. Look at those 8-bit biceps. He's mocking your ass.
What is this?
You should be complaining, you just lost that game.
He fucking lost!
You lost.
No, it's a neck china.
You should fuck the shit out of him right now. Come back strong. This is a United Colors of Medicine right here. You guys represent America.
We do.
Yeah. Face that shit right now.
This is the third time we've
Do not let Joe Peacock be disappointed. I just want
Joe Peacock is talking in third person. You know what that means.
Sexy business unite. I'm here so you fix this shit.
You have to tell us to try again.
I don't even know.
It's
motherfucking ceremonial.
I'm ready.
World Cup in Hawaii.
He's eating an apple and he means it. There's no more apples at this point.
Shit is no dough.
Crunch.
This is fucking real right now. 4 o'clock in the morning at MAGFest. It's time to beat Japan.
Supermarket sweep!
That's right,
man. Double dare this bitch!
Right.
You can't.
Stop blocking the fucking
name!
Hey!
No!
It's you!
Hey!
Teamwork, fellas.
Alright, we're in there.
You're on the same team. Let's do this. Let's go.
Joe Peacock is right.
Don't disappoint.
Yes! Yes!
See
America.
What happens?
America, teamwork.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
All go! Here we go.
Give him the gas.
Bam! In your fucking face!
That's right.
Hold your mind!
How the fuck is he gonna slide?
I was just dumb.
Oh, it was out of bounds. I know. Oh, my bad.
Corn chips.
You guys are letting me.
We need a timeout. We need a drink.
You're gonna let these assholes fuck up our Hawaiian islands.
They did.
Do this shit.
They did. They're lucky.
They look like us. They fucked this shit up.
They came to our house. And they messed it up once. On a Sunday.
That is a holy day. That is a bullshit.
You better put some coals in these motherfuckers.
You know what you thought? I'm good.
Do it. We got you good?
I'm good.
Let's do it.
I want to see a picture of before I see this.
All
right. Right now.
Bring it in.
Right now.
Fuck those clowns!
Screw those Japanese assholes, despite the fact they are all clowns.
I regret it!
Get I can't!
Oh, if you missed that well, I'd have walked out.
Walk out of nothing! Right. That's 1 point on the road to victory!
I take full credit. A pep talk worth 1 point, gentlemen?
It's okay.
It's not. That was a good pep talk.
There we go!
Get out of here this time.
Okay.
I'm in there.
Up it up.
At the net!
Yes! Woohoo! We're on the road! We're on the road!
Now we're
coming. Yes!
Oh!
Yes!
I just want to know that the score is 6-9.
Six to nine.
6-9.
6-9.
Yes!
Oh!
Yes! Joe Peacock is the man!
There is a prime number in play.
looks like freedom. America!
Okay, that's alright. Looks like shit.
That was some of the most piss poor play I think I've ever seen.
And that will never happen again.
No, I'm wrong.
I'm in. Hit it up.
Out the box.
Fuck that shit. Yes! Hey! America, 9/11. Fix this shit. Let's go.
Move back. I'm gonna let those terrorist motherfuckers win this shit.
We're off the ball. Move back.
I'm in.
Give back.
Don't play the tower.
Bam!
There we go.
Within 1 point.
Pure pigeon.
That is a third record. Move back. I'm back. Just dominate. Yes! We are time ball game.
Go. Not over yet, boys.
Respect. Yes! Nice. Set up. Yes! We're in the lead! 3 points.
You've got this. Beat Japan's
ass.
Yes!
Nice. Woo! Yeah. Just like Viking guitar will remix this.
I got it. You're good. You're up. Set. Whoa! Come on! Alright, come on. I'm in the back.
It is 13. 13, what is this?
Yes!
14.
Yes!
One more. Come on.
Please tell me I walked in to watch the glory and the comeback and
come on,
the win.
Move back.
Let's go, knock him out.
Oh man, it's this way.
I got it. Set. Oh, they got the back. Gotta be by two. Come on. Yes. That had to be out.
Are you fucking kidding?
That was out. They don't rule.
Why is it so hard? This is the first level.
Oh. Can't say that shit. I lost concentration. Come on. No. Okay.
This ain't your grandma's games, boys.
Yes!
Nice!
One more point.
Dope. Dope. Game, set, match, motherfuckers.
I'm back.
Like three MAGFests.
Your neighbors love us right now. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Stop the game. We're not until we won.
We won. Fuck it.
We did it.
That's it.
Shit. Wait. No. Pause that shit. Turn that shit off. We won our
contract.
Smash fucking Nintendo. The coach is gonna speak.
Alright,
so bring it in.
Words.
Bring it in.
We need words from
Peacock. Joe Peacock.
I'm proud of the effort. You came back strong. You didn't let go. You kept the game going. You never lost faith. You never lost hope. They don't even look tempted.
They don't
know what the fuck was up.
We don't care where they're from.
If you wanna wear our blue jeans, bitch?
We do.
We'll show you what's up.
That's right. That's
it. You wanna listen to our rock and roll?
Corduroy.
You think Malcolm X is a rapper?
You think all that shit? That's right.
Fucking rock. Fucking Japanese shit. make a bunch of cartoons, take over our country, our culture, our money.
Tattoos!
We'll beat you in Nintendo volleyball.
You're right. Yeah. We beat them with their own technology!
This is like a hero.
It's okay, we're here because
I still hate them. Less than America. But still more than America. I'm drunk.
But we won all their technology.
We beat Japan on their own turf.
30 years later.
Right there on that box.
Right, motherfuckers.
Boom. It's okay. Joe, we came to your NES and to your fucking car.
We couldn't have done it.
86.
Joe Peacock.
Even though you look just like us.
86.
If they had iPhones in 86, this is what it would look like.
It is true. I hope this goes on YouTube.